Jasno, odgovor.
Ron, I'm at Shao Pass.
I'm keeping an eye on the convoy. I'll let you know when it's close.
What should I do in the meantime?
Hold a position, hide, and wait. Waiting is like the most important thing a guerrilla can do.
Si. Just ready to roll.
Why don't you scroll your socials?
I don't do socials.
Does anybody
Maybe
know
play a game on your phone?
I don't do games. Where is this convoy?
It's coming. What about meditation?
Not my thing.
You should try. I used to meditate before all my big games. Come on, Danny. Breathe in. Nice and slow.
No thanks.
Empty your mind. Visualize the convoy. Imagine yourself floating. And blowing it up. And breathe out.
I'm hanging up now. Empty your mind. Visualize the convoy. Shit. That actually worked. I feel calm as hell. Got it, Honron.
You pumped? I'm pumped.
Hi. ¿Qué bola?
This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Honron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now, so watch the roads.
Okay.
Nice one, Danny. Admiral Benitez is pissed off and has her troops working double shifts all across El Este.
Sounds like we have her right where we want her.
Meet me at El Agujero. I want to go over my attack plan.
When's the last time you fed that thing?